Are they not phenomenal? Good music. I hope continue to enjoy them. I want to thank all of you for taking time out of your busy schedule to come out here and support this wonderful cause. Isn't that food just absolutely delicious? Let's give the kitchen a nice round of applause there so they can hear you. Kitchen, you hear it in there. You know, by purchasing a ticket to tonight's event, you are assisting our Disabilities and Mental Health Committee on its mission to hold programs and events that benefit all mental limitations that they may face. The programs that they hold are crucial to our community that we serve, and we cannot have made tonight possible without your support.
Thank you, Mayor Figueredo, Manny. It's so interesting that Manny would call me up here. When I first met the mayor, we were talking about the special ID plan program that we created with UPD. And he was first on board to support us and say, you know, I'll give you whatever you need. And we developed an amazing program where we had our children with special needs register with the first responders so that if anything happened, they would be able to take care of them, know what to do, understand what signals in place and how to interact. And it made it easier for the first responders to better support and also reach us. And I was in a place where I actually had to use them. And when the police came over and they were with my son Julian, who has autism and nonverbal, they knew how to handle him. They knew when he grabbed them, he wasn't a threat. They watched him sit down, make a sandwich, and they kept a distance and checked it. But by doing that, as you can remember, it made the community even more of a special, unique place. And I always say that Union is that unique village when it comes to disabilities and mental health. And I can tell you, raising a child with a disability is not an easy task. It takes a huge toll because then mentally I deal with anxiety, depression out throughout the years because the most precious thing to me has something that I can't control. But with all of you joining us today, it just makes the world a better place, and it makes the world a better place for people. And knowing that each of you took the time to come here today shows that you do truly do care. And I am so thankful to have all of you here, and we have more work to do. I want to thank Assistant Business Administrator Bill Fernandez. He's amazing, and he always comes up with wonderful things, and he makes it happen. I want to thank former Mayor Michelle Dellisford, who appointed me and saw something in me to allow me to be the chair to make a difference. I just want to thank my fellow committee. Priscilla's over there. Priscilla, wave. We have so many ideas, and we want to do so much, and we will continue to strive to make the world just a little bit better for our children, for our adults. And I just want you all to know that Union is that unique village, and we care. Our township cares. As a community, we care, and we'll definitely do what we can to make the world just a little bit better. So I want everyone to continue to enjoy the music, enjoy the food. Thank you to Mambo's. Thank you to everybody. I am so looking forward to what more we can do, and have an amazing night.